doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving him guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard him fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Sick and he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor, just taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, this shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think
message to all the HCW fans. First off, I will introduce something better, something that describes hardcore. It's the Parental Advisory Hardcore Championship belt, and it is mine. With this belt, I will defeat every opponent that comes my way. I will defeat every challenge that is put in front of me. I will overcome every obstacle in this business, as I will have the longest championship reign in the history of wrestling. Okay, first off, I might be champion. I might be the best wrestler that there is, but there's one thing that I'm not, and that's I don't have respect to the HCW fans. All the fans chant, Hillbilly Tilly, Hillbilly Tilly. I want him in a match, one-on-one. I'll put this championship on the line, but not any championship match. He has put his career on the line, and if he puts his career on the line, then he can decide the match stipulation. I don't care what it is. If you have the balls enough to come out here right now. I guess he's not coming. Who's this guy?
Hey, my name's Bankman.
You blow that again, I'm gonna hurt you. Fat. I guess Hillbilly Tilly's not coming. Shocker.
Let's do this.
What? Okay, I want you in a match, one on one.
Win where?
You get the championship, but if you lose, you have to leave HCW. But you get to decide the match stipulation.
Alright, buddy. How about we go back to HCW Signature Match? The Alabama Street Fight. I'll meet you out there.
Okay.
about to see the biggest finisher fest in all of history. Yours truly, Hillbilly Tim, is gonna do a swanton bomb to Luke freaking Miller as the ending. Champion! Thanks for all your help. You'll be a good champion. I'll let Miller pick on you. Thanks.
Hey, Bill Tilly, what does this mean for HCW?
All I gotta say is, I'll be back.